Ricky Johnson?
Yes.
What's popping off right now? You want to enlighten the viewers?
We're about to go to Walmart so we can get some things.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. We're down here just chilling. I've been grinding BO3 pretty hard the past few days. So now we finally are just, we're going to take a break. We can go out, go to Walmart. Ricky has to pick up some things, maybe get some food. I'm starving. It's nice out. Decided why not vlog today. So here we go. Oh, there they are, dude. They're my shoes. These are my favorite pair of shoes, Seiko. You know that? Oh, who's that, dude? Did you just order food? You want to say hey to my vlog?
Hey, vlog.
What'd you order, Seiko?
Some sandwich. I'm not sure. First time trying it.
I think you're going to do amazing things, dude. Thanks. What happened here?
That wasn't me, dude.
I know exactly.
Didn't Seiko upload a video?
I installed a little cup holder. You see that?
Oh, wow. That's a
next gen cup holder.
That's convenient.
Cup holder slash key holder. See that?
That's genius.
That's fucking genius.
Oh, we got some packages.
We have two Rain Apex Temper Tico Adapt Blaziken Banks.
Phase up.
Much love.
Zoth the guy. Nice, dude. Thank you for the phase logo.
This is fucking sick.
Thank you. There's some boxes for Norden Chat there. Norden is in Canada because he missed his
life. One of them is for Tomas.
Bro, it is so beautiful. Whoa, this is dope. That's Rain. Damn, there's my logo. Yo, this kid made some dope stuff. He drew Rugrat 1 million. He drew a Rain.
Yeah, that's cool. Bring this stuff inside so it doesn't get ruined.
Yeah, he drew another logo for Rug. Damn, dude, this guy drew some. He drew a Tico logo. Bro, this guy is a straight artist. Yeah, thank you. Whoever came and dropped this by, thanks for dropping this off, man. This is some nice stuff.
Cool. Name it. Tattoo.
Oh, he did. He put your tattoo on your arm. Look at
still
this guy.
Healing. It looks a little bit.
Banks got a little face tattoo on his arm. It looks actually sick as fuck. Yeah, I really like the colors you chose. Dude, they even threw a SOAR logo on there. Yeah, that's us. That's us. Throwback. Okay. Let's get
this
going.
Is awesome. Super cool. With the pink
that is
hair.
Dope. Some people are really, really talented.
Alright, yeah.
Let's go to Walmart. To Walmart, guys. And by the way, it is so beautiful, like the fall weather in New York. Just look at everything changing colors. I'm not used to seeing this stuff.
Yeah, you've never seen this, have you?
I live in it
my whole life. Well, not in New York, but on the East Coast.
Yeah.
This is very normal to me.
Bro,
part of every year.
This normally for me, it just beautiful. Looks like the desert year round, and it just gets a little bit colder. Yeah.
Red leaves and shit.
Yeah, red leaves.
The
sunset.
Cool too, like,
it is. It's chilly. This is one of the hardest parts of my day. You know that? Choosing an Instagram filter. I don't know which one to go with, dude. There it is, Ricky. It's up. Guys, go follow me on Instagram, by the way, if you haven't, because I'm really close to 500,000 followers and I want to hit it soon. I love Instagram. I try to post on there a lot because I haven't posted. I don't post as much at the Face House, but I'm going to start. But I love Instagram. I post a lot of pictures. Go follow me, the Face Adapt. Me and Banks are both really, really bad with directions. And we won't admit it. Like, we aren't afraid to admit it. Like, we know. We don't know where the fuck we're going at all times. Phones are very useful for us.
Oh, shit.
And normally we have like Rain in the car, Apex, or someone that knows what's going on. But we're just gonna drive down toward an area where we think Walmart or Target is. Hopefully we can find it. That's up to us.
Well, we're on a little mission now.
We'll update you guys to let you know if we can pull through.
First things first, been ripping, get it in cutter. Think it's not the name, it's none other. I know you know me, the double O rapper. Two-stepper, gun, told her nana, smoke cusher. I know you loving how I do it when I switch up the lasagne. Skinny niggy diggy.
We found Walmart somehow. We might have to stop at Chipotle. After. It might have to happen. School bus. Why didn't we bring the hoverboards? Why didn't we do that?
What?
Why didn't we bring the hoverboards?
Oh, fuck.
We should have. We could have been cruising through.
Dude, I would love that.
Dude, why does it get dark so early here?
I don't know, but we should get Chipotle after this.
I'm down. Just going grocery shopping. Dude, we've made some progress. How are you doing, Ricky Johnson?
Doing great.
I don't know if we're going to be able to get burger meat here, though.
I'm not
getting he's getting really upset about
dude,
that.
He's an idiot. I already have the burgers. I need the buns.
Nah, the buns have GMOs, though. That's the thing.
Dude, you just bought processed, shitty, frozen corn dogs. Shut the fuck up.
Nah, dude, those are microwave corn dogs. I make those all the time at home. Those are good. There's nothing here in this aisle for us.
Pop-Tarts are looking pretty good. Dude.
You're not getting a Pop-Tart, dude. Whatever.
We're about to pick up the biggest purchase of the day. Picking up this bad boy. It's a George Foreman 3-in-1. Removes 42% of fat. You fucking hear?
42%?
You fucking hear me? Yes, 42%. And if you call now, 1-800-FaZe-Clan. That's 1-800-FaZe-Clan.
We'll throw in an extra DSR with your order.
DSRs. They're cool.
Limited edition. Only if you call now. Bro, we're looking stacked as fuck on groceries and appliances right now. Let's go find some other cool stuff, dude. Who knows what's in Walmart? Who knows what this place holds for us? I wonder if my camera is in here. Any of these? No, I don't. You know the Canon, the actual Canon headquarters is like 5 minutes away, right, Banks? Isn't the Canon headquarters in Long Island?
So.
They're here because there's like a big ass.
We got a Subaru.
Yo, dude, that's the same fucking little thing that Apex has in this room. This is the same pinata. This is it right here. This is the pinata that he has.
I guess now we know where Doug got all that shit from. We're not getting this.
You don't want to get it? No. Why not? What? Why don't you want that?
I'm out of here with that shit.
How did we get to shoe aisle in Walmart? How did we get to all the way over here?
The new Stepdad 7s are here.
The new Stepdad 7s?
The substitute teacher 4s. Oh, dude, the gym teacher 12s. No way.
Oh, those, dude. No, dude, those look like the 11s.
No, these are the gym. Oh, dude.
Those are the 11s. Yeah. So our grocery shopping trip was pretty successful, right, Ricky?
You're looking at me through the mirror.
I am. No one even knew that. I got a mirror, guys. We renovated the whole house with this trip. We got posters, we got a blender, we got a grill, we got towels, we got scented candles, bro. We got everything, dude. Even Skippy.
Natural super chunk, bitch.
And there we have it. That was a successful little mission we just completed, Richard. But me and my boy Ricky just killed this little grocery trip. Now we're on our way to Chipotle, which is down there. Ready? I'm gonna snipe it for you guys. We're on our way to Chipotle. There it is. You see it? So I am home now. Just put this mirror that I picked up from Walmart up in my room. I think it's a nice addition to my room. It fills it up a little bit. I got some posters too that I need to hang up. You know, I'm just always adding to my room. I can always do more with it. Went to Chipotle too, half-eaten burritos and chips. And it's really late right now. It's like almost 6 and I still haven't made my Black Ops 3 video for the day. So I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. I don't know if I'm gonna get on and try to bang one out really quick, or I might just use this vlog as my video for the day.
You got kind of half the poster cut off though.
No, I didn't. You're an idiot.
Looks yeah, good. It looks pretty good.
Looks fine.
You should have got the 24 inch though.
Shut up, dumbass. It looks fine.
What are you doing, dude? You're masturbating?
Why did you open the door after I said masturbating? That's my question. I'm just gonna call it Doug. We're about to record a video.
Nice.
I said I was masturbating and you opened the door.
Yeah, dude, of course. I would.
Wait, is he actually beating off?
Yeah, he's still beating off right now. I'm in his room with him as he's beating off.
Why are we talking about beating off? I just want to play some COD.
Okay,
bro.
Dude. I'm gonna.
Why do you have a camera in my face?
I'm gonna leave you to that. What? Hey, where's the fruit punch?
Why do you have a camera in my face?
Because I'm vlogging.
Oh, you're vlogging?
Yes.
You're doing a vlog?
I don't think I have time to make a normal video today.
For all
today.
The viewers out there, if you have pineapple and fruit punch, go 50-50, put in a gallon cup with some ice, and you will have a great time.
I think I'm gonna try that mix out. Apex, what are you doing, dude?
Editing my video. Dude, I got such bad luck.
What happened?
That search video we did.
Yeah. Tico. What are you doing back there, little guy?
I just finished editing a video, is rendering.
Yeah. Dude, I actually haven't came in your room and seen your new little sofa.
I had some Netflix and chill.
Bro, what happened to your old little bed that you had in here?
It's downstairs.
And you just are chilling on.
It's chill.
Are you down later?
I'm down later.
I know what you're trying to say.
Yeah, I actually got.
No vlog, no homo. We're just watching The Flash together.
We are gonna watch it
with some chill and some snacks, but you know we.
Yeah, we might run to 7-Eleven.
Yes.
We might get turkey.
Take
we'll
the hobbies. Oh yes.
Yes. Yes. Oop. I love it, dude.
Lunchables
and some chocolate icing. Tommy's just chilling right now. FaceTiming Lodge and some fans.
Right now. You're talking.
Just everyday. Face house things.
Yeah, yeah.
How you doing, Tom? You want to say what's up to my vlog?
Nah.
Okay.
Nah, nobody wants to say what's up to your shitty ass vlog. Fuck you and your fucking vlog. The people watching the vlog, however, they're pretty mess.
Oh, I got it. Yes. Light. Light. Please. Ah, fuck.
Ow, I literally burned myself.
Ow, I literally burned my, I don't like candles. Oh, I got the candle lit though. Whatever, I'm just gonna let this chill.
Got a scented candle today also when I went shopping. But anyways guys, I think that's gonna be it for the vlog today. Like I said, you know, unfortunately today I didn't have time to sit down and make a full Black Ops 3 video for you all. But after I outro this vlog and edit and everything like that, I'm gonna sit down, grind some more BO3 and make some more videos. Today, you know, just was a nice break. Your guys' sub boxes has been spammed with all kinds of Black Ops 3 videos the past few days. So I thought, why not just vlog it today? You know, I don't have time anyways to make a normal video. My finger fucking hurts. I actually burned it on that light. But anyways, guys, this has been the video. This is Alex or FaZe Zap. I will see you in the next one. Peace out, everybody.